Hey, Jordan. I haven't seen you yet, and we're getting married today, which is crazy to think because it's been 8 years, and here we are. And I can't wait to marry you. I can't wait to see you in your tux. You're going to be so handsome. And I don't have much else to say. Anything else, you'll hear in my vows. Love you. Emily is my baby sister, even though she's taller than me, and she can beat me up, take me down, but we haven't always been so close. We used to fight like sisters, and now she really is my best friend. I'll tear up talking about it. Joe is seriously one of the He really is a missing piece to our family. I think he fits perfect with us. I know both of them through their lives have been through a lot, and I hope this day is everything that they want it to be. And I'm really proud of both, for both of them, of who they've become. I'm very, very proud of them. I love them both so much, they have no idea. So I love you both, and I hope this day is everything that you ever dreamed of. And if not, you can complain to me afterwards, but I really do. I love you both so much, and you know I'm here for you for the rest of your lives.
I wish you the best, and good luck. Love you forever and ever.